A hug, a kiss, a kill. The technique is called the Sicarii kiss. This deadly style was used by the Sicarii, a radical Jewish resistance group in 60 AD, blending into crowds, often during large festivities or gatherings. The assassin would approach the target from behind and stab them with a concealed dagger, all while pretending to hug or kiss the target. The Sicarii were known for their assassinations of Roman officials and Jewish collaborators. They used techniques with short daggers that they hid under their clothes to murder their targets in public. Using this technique, 2 to 3 Sicarii could quickly and quietly kill a target person within seconds. The most famous action of the Sicarii was the occupation and siege of the fortress Masada, until they eventually committed suicide to avoid capture. They also murdered high-ranking Jewish priests and other leaders whom they considered too lenient toward the Romans. Through their tactics of targeted assassination, they created a climate of fear and insecurity that went far beyond their actual numbers and firepower.